What is up, guys? My name is Jade. Today we're back with another video. We're not live streaming today, but we are going to be starting a FS19 roleplay. We have a 2019, I'm gonna say Chevy pickup here. It's off-brand. We just came here to get some gas. We just moved to Ravenport, and we just moved to Ravenport. Okay, so we got grass everywhere here. It's all grass now. We're gonna have to mow, but we are going to have someone lay some concrete down for us. Then we'll get the truck. But we're gonna have. Okay, guys, so we have our house here. Now, we just got this put in. And we are going to smooth this out right here and we're gonna park like our stuff back here, and then we're gonna buy another field so we can work on it. And but this back here, there's gonna be a big, like a few garages. So yeah, I'll see you guys when we get done. Okay, so we got everything priced down. Everything's good. We have our sheds. Now we are going to go get a car today. But there's a trailer waiting at the dealership that we have to go get. We bought a gooseneck trailer that goes along with this. It's like it hauls, but it's red and the car is blue, so that might not work out. But the one with the off-road tires. Now I don't like this that's in it. We might take that out. But this blue truck does not look half bad. Yeah, this that looks amazing. Okay, we're gonna go in here. Okay, so they just told me we bought the trailer and they gave me the keys so we can test drive this truck. Now I'm really excited because this thing looks really good. This thing is like a workload. This thing just looks mean. Alright, let's hop in and fire her up. That sound, it sounds so mean. There's a little dirt road up there. We're gonna bring this back. I think we're gonna buy it. I think it's nice. It's like really nice. We're good, we're gonna make payments on it. It's $273 a month. The truck itself is $73,000, which, once you think about it, it's kind of worth what you're paying. this isn't a diesel, this is gas, but that one, the truck that we're bringing home is a diesel. It's a 7.3 liter. That's the energy. Yes.
And then I hope you